Bollywood actress Vidya Balan, who turned 37 on the New Year's Day, is back home after being discharged from a hospital. She was admitted to a Mumbai hospital after she faced suspected kidney-related issues. Vidya took to Twitter on late Thursday to thank fans for their prayers and wishes. She even wished a Happy New Year to all. She wrote, "Grateful to be back home in time to bring in my birthday. Thank you for all your love, prayers and wishes. Happy 2016 to each of you." The National Award winner had plans to celebrate New Year with her husband and producer Siddharth Roy Kapoor abroad, but they had to cancel their outing as she suffered unbearable pain. INS report.